le au moins un pour nous. Au moins un pour nous. Hey guys, what's up? Hey guys, what's up, y'all? It's your girl again today, and I'm back with another video again today. Y'all, I know y'all missed me. I miss y'all too. We got a lot of catch up, y'all. I wanted to start this like the 12 a.m. the 26th, which is the day before my birthday, but I can start because we're about to go to the actual ring light and talk. But y'all, I do have some news for y'all, and there'll be plenty more good news in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, but first off, y'all, I got my hair, y'all. My hair's braided. Yes, y'all. I'm like the girl with switcheroo who always switch up her hairstyles. Like, I really do. Like, first style, I had a curl curly hair. Then the second one, I had passion twist. Then another wig install. And now this, y'all. And also, y'all thinking that my hair is black. This is a surprise. So I'm currently waiting for the time, but we're gonna go get into it right now. I am just in my room, y'all. I'm currently in my room. I'm just watching some TV. I'm about to actually just, you know, clean up my room, y'all. I have been cleaning, but it's just like not the best. But I don't even want to clean my room because I got work tomorrow, and I have practice tomorrow. So yeah, I just want to spend my last 18 just doing nothing. And y'all, school is next week. Am I ready? No, I'm not ready. But I guess, I don't know. I just really pray for a good semester, and that's it. The best it comes out, because y'all, you know, I am at home some this semester. So I just hope it goes well. Of course, I'm going to see some friends while I'm in university. So I don't know. Yeah, we're going to just see. We're going to really see. Because, yeah. But this camera was creating delusions. Because number one, like, my face is not even that clear yet. I got to wash my face until like that. But, y'all, I guess I'm happy. If you ask me, like, what is my happiness right now, it was, like, a good 2 out of 10. And I was, like, back at a 7 out of 10, 8 out of 10, for real. So, it all depends, for real, to be honest. Yeah, y'all, I have a whole Bath & Body collection. Like, y'all, since I ever started work, I got, like, 4 bags of Bath & Body now. I guess I'm going to show y'all, probably, but, I guess, yeah. But majority of them is for back to school, because, like, since I'm not going to semester, I do want to save a lot, so I just need to get more wallflower. I actually want to get one more wallflower. Well, I got more, refills and wallflower and room sprays, because I really want to get some room, so I just want to have a good room, so, like, the room that I'm matching to move into. And yeah, but you know, yeah, so I'll be back, y'all, and we're gonna head onto the camera. Bye. Hey guys, okay, we're back now. You see any difference? Yep, I dyed my hair for the first time in 18 years. I dyed my hair, lol. Feels different, because when I dyed my hair, when I first dyed it, I was like in shock. First of all, I'm gonna give y'all a quick story time. By the way, if y'all hear background, I was watching Degrassi, y'all, because I'm just was waiting for the time to come. But yeah, I dyed my hair on Monday night, and I got like four bottles of the hair dye, which is the L'Oreal high color dye mixed with the 40 developer, which is also from L'Oreal, whatever the fuck it's called. Excuse me, whatever the heck it's called. And I don't know, yeah, so once I, y'all, I just love my hair, y'all, I just really do. But I was just, but yeah, but yeah, and first time I did, I did not see y'all things about me, I did not listen. So after I did that for the first time, I didn't know how to do all four bottles. I only did like 2 bottles and some of the lower developer, at least like make it equal. And first time I did it, it was like, I don't know, it was just not given. I like the color was showing, but it wasn't showing as it was. So I took matters in my own hands. The next day came, asked my mom, asked my aunt, like, what do y'all think of this color? Da, da, da. They love to see the color, but like, just want to make it a little bit more lighter. So I took matters in my own hands and I decided to re-dye it again. Mind you, y'all, like, dyeing it on the next day, bruh, it was dangerous. I'd ask some help around, and I also asked my aunt, so she told me I can re-dye it again, so of course. So then I spoke to one of my girls, friend, oh, sorry y'all. I spoke to one of my girls, and they told me, like, okay, just condition it, put some stuff on it before dyeing it. I did. I put some conditioner, I put some, you know, anti-breakage stuff or anything like that, because one thing about it, dye your hair without anything else, or without putting any precautions, anything on the hair, it's gonna break out, it's gonna come out, it's gonna break out. So yeah, and also mind you guys, I wanted to get my hair done on that same day also, the next day also, preferably on a Wednesday or Tuesday. Yeah, it was already, actually I booked the appointment for a Thursday, but I actually wanted to get it done, but then the hairdresser said I had to just wait a couple of days. I waited for like a good 2 days. Even though it's supposed to be 3 hours for good days, but I took precautions on my hair. I would make sure my hair was good. I shampooed my hair. I washed my hair like 3 times, make sure everything was good, and everything was went good. I want to show you some pictures, probably be right here or something like that. I wanted to just do a vlog today, but today, I don't know, I was giving out an update, official update. But yeah, to be honest, got the hair done, you know, yeah, and it's for back to school. For back to school, and it's for my convention next week, y'all. The day's coming, y'all. So I know I have not been busy, guys. Let me just first tell y'all my first update. So I, you know, I have been doing a lot of class and studying. I promise y'all, I'm supposed to give you a lot of these videos. I broke that promise, and I'm sorry for that. I really am. And I promise y'all, like, I'm going to make sure I get more footage as possible since I'm home for the semester, for the, like, the fall semester, you know. Yeah, so I guess I was pretty busy with classes, and also I became a head captain for my dance team, so that took a lot of my time. And then I was busy with this and that and stuff, like also getting my grades all together. So but glory be to God, my grades came out so beautiful, like they're so sexy right now. And I made it to this is for the first time in my college experience so far. I made it, and I just thank the Lord, and I hope for more to come. And yeah, to be honest, I really hope for more to come. That's my first update, besides dyeing my hair and everything. Became here with head captain, and of course, that's also a big thing also. And also, y'all, I did my photo shoot, y'all. I'm so sorry. I really planned to do a photo shoot vlog with you guys, but the day was so hectic. Like, the mess I still have here, I have not cleaned it. I have to still clean up my mess from that day and other messes also. Like, I want to get my room all tightened up, and also I'm trying to give away some clothes. And yeah, but I guess the plans, I guess, also today's already 12. Like, I just want to, like, stay up until 2, get some things done, and then probably wake up at like at least like a 9 and just get some work, get some cleaning done, because I plan to, like, stop cleaning at 11, get ready at, around 11, also leave around 11, and because today I had work today from 1 to 5, and I have practice today from 6:30 to 9, so it's gonna be an outie day for me. So I don't know, but Friday, I think Saturday, my birthday is going to be like a really chill day for me, to be honest. I did plan to just actually go out to shopping. That's pretty much it. But I am going to have a brunch. I need to remind my mom and my aunt that I actually want to do a little brunch with my friends from university, because, you know, I probably might not see them for like a little bit of time. Probably I will see them again, by God's grace, but I'm probably, because I'm going to be taking 5 classes and et cetera, et cetera. Probably going to just be focused. Yeah. Be focusing more on my classes and everything, and also work. Yeah, but I'm gonna just give you more thing. And also another thing, also guys, update, I have started applying for back to colleges. I applied back to my university, which is Tennessee University, and I also applied to my top choice school that I've been dreaming for a very long time, which is University of Maryland College Park. That's the only choice that I've given y'all so far. Like, I've given y'all my 2 big guesses. I'm applying to at least 3 more schools, and that's pretty much it. Usually you get decisions for like at least like 4 to 6 weeks, so probably I would have received a decision probably by the end of September, by God's grace, or probably middle of November.
usually when my first choice, when my school that I went to before Townsend, there was reminding, they always alert me that I got into the school, because they said like the early action deadline and everything. Like, I didn't do the early action meet, I wanted to do early action so I can get for financial aid and everything, et cetera, my scholarships, et cetera, et cetera. And yeah, so, but usually they always give a decision, but I'm happy. I just like can't wait for decision. And I also applied. There's also another thing though, I'm gonna ask to give y'all a hint, that I also applied to, oh, sorry for that pause. But I also applied a little special program in Townsend, but I will not say much further. I'm not saying, y'all can guess what program I applied for. I know hella programs in Townsend, but besides that, I'm applying for 5 schools. I wanted to apply to an HBCU like near here, but I don't like the HBCU anymore. I might still apply for fun. Free money, free vouchers for fun. But besides that, that's the biggest ones. And I'm busy, y'all. And also, besides that, I want to get any piercings when I get both, like 2 double helix in here. And then I want to save my piercings for a while. And probably when I come back on campus, probably before the actual summer starts, get another piercing done. I don't know, bro. I kind of like to see her, but yeah. Got my hair, y'all. I'm sorry. I just like, it's so shocking to me because I'm very used to jet black hair. No, my hair is so black, like Vanta black, black. If y'all don't know Vanta black, is search it up. Vanta black is the most darkest black in the entire world. Like, bro, like it look like it's 3D. No, sorry, not 3D. It's like it's 2D, but it's actually a real option. It's actually 3D. It's actually, yeah, but you really want to see it. So probably if you see Vanta black in person, or if it's a black or anything like that, anything that's a black in person, you're gonna see what I'm saying. But besides that, let's be honest, that's my actual big updates. I am applying, and of course sophomore year is gonna start. I think nothing new, to be honest, on sophomore year. I think it's kind of like a continuation of a freshman year, but like part 2. Like, we finished part 1, so we're in part 2 right now. So yeah, to be honest, I guess that's pretty much it. I really just thank God again for another 19 years of being here in this earth. I just thank God forever and always, and that's the only person I always thank for. And I just thank for the accomplishments that he has given me, and he told me to just work hard for. I just thank God, to be honest. I'm gonna probably upload this because I have to upload 3 new videos now, y'all. I still was upload like 2 weeks ago or a week ago. Never did that. But you know what? It's good, God. It's good. Cause we're gonna get new uploads. All 3 uploads by today. I'm just gonna edit all the videos doing this one. I think that's it, y'all. Probably will I do a birthday vlog? I mean, I probably would, but again, I told you my plan. Probably gonna just go out to eat with family. But and also, pictures are dropping. They're dropping tomorrow, y'all. I'm not gonna post in the midnight. I'm gonna post probably like in the morning or probably in the afternoon. During my birthday. But besides that, y'all, I don't want to give you a sneak peek because, like, I'm giving you a sneak peek. So I think I'm gonna just show y'all. When I show y'all, I show some of my friends. They love it already. But besides that, y'all just wait and see. Besides that, y'all, yeah, that's it for the video. And see you in the next one, guys. Bye. If we enter the shutdown, it's about to go down. Ooh.